So we got word yesterday that we get to pick up our 6-month-old ragdoll cat, Aria, down in Denver today. So I spent last night getting the cat suite all situated again. We have the litter box in the bathroom. The cat water fountain is flowing. The automatic cat food feeder is right next to it. I had already cleaned and sanitized the pet bed and that pet bed, because let's face it, that's the real cat bed. For those of you who don't know, we had a 1.5-year-old cat that we adopted from a local shelter back in December, and she was diagnosed with FIP, which is fatal in cats. So unfortunately, we had to put her down after only having her for a couple of months. So we've taken really careful precautions in cleaning and sanitizing. FIP can live in carpets for up to 7 weeks. So it's been 2 months, and I feel comfortable with the cleaning we've done and the preparations. I threw out most of her cat toys and replaced a few of the favorite ones. But we are going to get her later this afternoon and can't wait to meet her.
Hi, Aria. Are you ready to go home? Should we go home, head up to the mountains?
So we are starting our drive back up to the mountains. She might take a little nap as her eyes close.
Hi. Good girl. Is that your spot? What do you think? Are you home? Yes?
She's settling in pretty nicely, just kind of exploring. She's kind of creating a little pattern of going under the bed. And then she'll come out and sit there and hop over and go under the chair, and then come up to me. She even put her little nose next to mine, and now she's in her little cat bed.
She found a sunny spot. You purring. So today I'm working from home. Most of this week I'm going to work from home. And she decided she's going to park it right on my desk. Oh, good. She has a nice little setup here to go on the bench to the window. Aria. I think she likes the toggles the most. Aria. Hi. Hi. In the window. Oh, she got it. It's right by her paw. The bird watcher is watching the bird watchers.